What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Little Hatchet, aka Hatch Gaddy, the Prince of the City. What it do, y'all? How y'all day go? Hope it went well, man. To all my new subscribers, to all my new people who's watching this, if you haven't subscribed, please push the subscribe button, push like, man, and leave a comment. Let me know what you think. You know what I'm talking about? Today, we're talking about the last days. Feel what I'm saying? And that's a good topic for me to discuss with y'all, because my father was a pastor, man, and you know, I feel like I was supposed to have been built for this. When you thinking of the last days, I know you're not, but y'all gonna have to think about it, because your time is coming soon. Well, not soon, but your time is coming to get yourself together, get yourself prepared. You know what I mean? And I ain't talking about no wheels. I ain't talking about no grave site, you know, picking out no caskets, none of that, man. I'm just talking about getting your life together, getting your act together. Man, giving love to your family, giving love to your enemies. I know I can say that I've been truly blessed. Real talk. Like, I've been blessed, man. Blessings been coming on top of blessings, man. And I'm feeling it every day. You know what I mean? God have a plan for everybody, man. And everybody got their time. So, if you think you're not ready, get yourself together and get ready. You know what I'm saying? To me, I feel like this is hell where we living in. You know what I'm saying? But when you know what I'm saying? When your last day is here, man, it's going to be a great opportunity to be on a good mission. You know what I'm saying? I'm not gonna say that I read the Bible every night, because I don't. I do pray every night before I lay my head on that pillow, man. You know what I'm saying? I thank God for everything He's done for me. Gave me healthy kids. You know what I'm saying, man? Gave me a healthy life. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm 43. No, I don't look it. No way. It's a blessing. It ain't no black don't crack, no none of that. I don't want to hear none of that. That ain't got nothing to do with it. Taking care of yourself, that's what gets you right there. You know what I mean? But all of this stuff is going on, the coronavirus, the whatever. You know what I'm saying? What do everybody think about? I done heard this 31 times. It's coming to an end. What's coming to an end? The end of the days is not going to end with a coronavirus. That let you know that y'all ain't read the Bible. And y'all ain't in that Christian belief. You know what I'm saying? Like, it ain't got nothing to do with the coronavirus. If you can see that in the Bible, please send it to me. Let me know. Hit me on the comments down below, man. Because I really think that people need to start thinking about the stuff that you say. You know what I'm saying? Like, you're the creator. You're not the creator. You know what I mean? There's only one creator. You know who it is. Putting yourself in a position to, you know what I'm saying, to speak to young kids and young adults and adults. You know what I'm saying? Man, that's the pressure up off of you to let them know, like, man, you know, you can get your head together, man. God is right there. He's going to push you and show you, you know what I'm saying? Like, His hand is on top of your hand to make you move right. But you got to believe in that, man. You know what I'm saying? Do I believe in God? Yes. Do I believe in Satan? Yes. Illuminati? No. I don't care what nobody say. You can't tell me nothing different. When it's your time to go, God is the big decision maker. Not Illuminati. I look at things like this, man. In the biblical days, God had His shepherds. Angels. And He had one that was beside Him. And we call him Satan. But you feel like Satan didn't really want to move the way our Father wanted him to move. So he went his own way. You know what I'm saying? People look at Satan or the devil with like horns and red and all of that. No. I mean, the devil was one of the most handsomest creatures that walked on the side of Jesus. Don't believe me, look it up. Now, if you this lunatic out of here that don't believe in our Father, then you can take your tail on over there and worship what you want to worship. But I know who I'm going to worship, and it's going to be with me till the day I die. So, I always used to think, like, man, I'm scared to go. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's, I know it's coming, but I don't want to go. It's never been that, it's never been that in my brain. You know what really got me is how you going to go. But I know now that, man, whatever God got for me in store, that's what he got for me. Suicide, it's not, no. Yeah, now you're worshiping what you want to worship. Why would you want to take yourself away when it's not your time? And don't say that's what God want to know. God don't want you to commit suicide. That's not it. So listen, the last days, or the last day, the end of your ropes, the end of life. You have a ticket, and when your ticket is punched, then it's showtime. That's when you earn your wings. Do you want to earn your wings, or do you want to sit beside the barbecue grill? You think about that. Let me know how y'all feel, man. Get in my comments. You know what I'm saying? Let me know what's up. Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Also, man, y'all go look at all my videos that I'm done, man. I'm still in the studio. I will be recording this weekend. I will be on vlog with it, man. And I will be shooting a video in a couple of weeks, man. You know what I'm saying? My shine don't stop. I'm not stopping for nothing. You know what I'm saying? So, man, y'all get it in, man. It's your boy Lil Hatchet, a.k.a. Hatch Gotti, the prince of the city. Keep rocking with me. I'm coming. Yeah.